fact, it's not even a good morning. It is something around 12. So we're here at school again, and this is the background from my school, and behind there's town. So guys, today is, I can't even remember what's the day. I think it's today, the 5th or 6th day, and things are going on pretty well. We're still on the formulating the questions for us asking, because we're about to go to another new hospital, and the one in Temeke, we're done with it. And I'm excited that my hairs have grown a bit longer. And yes, right now I'm keeping my hair short, so I think I'm going to make them much shorter from here. And what you have heard is a motor for bringing the water up, so it has cancer out. That's great. And this is how I've worn today. I always like, I'm always just go smart, because that's how I like keeping it when I'm with some new people. Don't forget to click the subscribe button, and the sun is out and I am not feeling it. Don't forget again to give this video a very big thumbs up. When you click the like button, you inspire me to do more and more videos. Okay, so guys, let's go outside and let's get busy again, because I have quite a short time to do this while I'm here with this guy. So see you guys.
When Jason's at the table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, like, what do you think? Did you think the girl was pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After you get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
I really enjoyed today, even though I was very focused. I'm very happy with seeing your face, and very happy to be here. I feel very welcome. Please keep it going. And today was maybe not nice, but I hope the learning was good.